They wasn't nowhere near where y'all needed their help.
What's up, you two? Anointing here. If I sound down, it's because I just got done watching My Hero. I enjoyed it. A lot of energy. It was crazy. It was action-packed. But y'all will see this video first. So if you're watching this video, go watch the next one tomorrow. I will be posting my Hero reaction to that. I am caught up. But, yeah, Bleach is a whole different thing in itself. I feel like anime right now is just doing the whole war thing, like, this year, like, the ending of the year. And I'm loving it right now. Like, everything is just fire. So, I'm not really in the mood to do no crazy long intro. Y'all new to the channel, y'all already know what to do. Put noties on, like the video, subscribe, all of that. So, yeah, let's get into this Bleach. I love y'all. Chip!
I ain't gonna lie. I probably should have watched Bleach first. because My Hero was so action-packed. Good lord, bro. So much happened though here, so I'm not discrediting Bleach. I love both. Bleach has been so just off the wall for them first 7 episodes. So much has happened. Oh, well, thank God. As long as they're safe, right? That's all we care about. They kill off my dude, y'all.
Ichigo. Lukia-chan.
Ichigo, he's still in his Barkai clothes. But that's just his spiritual pressure from what I remember. Ichigo is the kryptonite, bro. We all know this.
Everybody
know Ichigo, man. Just make him the head captain.
It's not that.
His whole body is gone. Oh, he's alive! Oh, we know Kenpachi coming back, but Byakuya, I don't know. Soifon acting like a child.
Ichigo,
just become the Quincy that you are. Just do that. We don't need none. That's not your sword for real.
No, it's not your sword for real. No, it's not your sword for real. No, it's not your sword for real. No, it's not your sword for real. No, it's not
your sword for
real. No, it's not your sword for
real. No,
it's not
your sword for real. No, it's
not your sword for real. No, it's not your sword for real. No, it's not your
sword for real. No, it's not your sword for real. No, it's not your sword for real. No, it's not your sword for real.
Uh-oh.
みじんも会いたくなどないがね。ゼロ番隊様のお出まし。
か。なんやイチゴ。
Where was they at when we needed them?
あまりおすすめせえへん。ゼロ番隊ってのはどっから来るんだ。というか精霊帝がこんなになるまで出てこないなんて。いるんだよ。
炎王宮だよ。
それって精霊帝の中には。
最初に来た時この壁が降ってきたのを覚えてるかい？精霊帝が騒がしいから常にここを囲んでるが本来は。緊急時に精霊帝を取り囲んで守るも帝を守るならその壁は普段どこを守って来るよ。
He's spitting! He's spitting!
ゼロ番隊の移動用の乗り物さ。
They take a whole cylinder?
の全構成員は大使はいない。全員が隊長。そしてその5人の僧侶全軍以上だ。
What?So all five of them make is way better than the whole 13 captains and Captain Yamamoto? Oh, that's power. Oh, Squad Zero like that. No, not the black guy grinning.
Yes, sir.
Now they're trolling, bro. There's no way. They're trolling.
久しぶりだね、シンジ。ヒヨリちゃんは一緒じゃないの？
あれやね、お前。
で、ヒヨリ。決まったのかい？あたしだよ、キリオ。
あんた、キリオさん、変わったどころの騒ぎやないで。
Basically, he says she got fat.
よ、シンジったら。そんな変わっちゃいないだろう。
ああ、久しぶりだな、ウノハナ。俺が教えたチルアの技はきっちりやってんだろうな。
もちろん。
Okay? さ今回ずいぶんと死人が出たみてえじゃねえ。てんだ、お
う。まあ、Why is he talking crazy to her?
話もあろうが、後にせえ。
ゼロ番隊の皆さんは相変わらずだね、おしょ。今回はどんな要件で来られたんです
か黒崎一護今回は霊王のご意志で御帝十三体を立て直しに来た一護恩師を上へ連れて行く
はぁ
ふざけるなゼロ番隊がどれだけ偉いか知らぬなるまで上でほうけていた連中が今頃出てきて十
三体を立て直すのに
ふざけるのも大概にし
They wasn't nowhere near y'all need they help ん
じゃおい
うるせえ
よ。おうおう。
なんだ今。
変じゃねえわ、こっちのセリフ
だ。おう。
おめえらなんだ。御帝十三体だろうが。急の守護。おめえらの仕事はセリフの守護。御帝の名前を背負った連中が。おれねえから助
ける。Oh, you know what? You know what? You know what? That's it! We turned it off! Thank y'all for watching. He... No! No! No!
あとに生徒ゆってんを済ませるのが先じゃ
必要ない連行名簿にあったものはすべてすでにここに揃え
た How the heck?
あとは黒崎一護そっちだけじゃ
ダメですよその球体に入っている3名はいずれも今精霊帝を出ては危険な状態で連れて行かれるわけにはいきません
連れて行くんだろうがお
や
お前も分かってるはずだぜにはおめえの力じゃ全開には戻せねえ分かってんだろう別ことは治療なんかじゃねえってことは
Oh, so she gonna be the next head captain
研究室にも侵入したのか相変わらず舐めた真似をしてくれるね
ちょっと愛も変わらず大げさなわらわが扉に手を添えたらするりと開いただけのこと
She's funny, bro.
わらわのおった頃よりも随分と鍵は緩かったの
なんで俺まで連れて行くんだ
この程度の傷なら精霊艇で十分治るだ。
分かっとる。恩師だけは別の理由で連れて行く。
別の理由？どうも。
It's because you are him.
久しぶりです、皆さん。
なんかリアクション少ないっすか？
わあ、よかった。
Oh, that's our he-may. Let's go. Dang. Bro, her slaps be sounding like you got stomped on by an elephant or something stupid like that, bro.
その中の一つ。この俺様のキリン殿に来てもらう。てめえら全員。
なんだよこれ。
Why he got Reggie face down like that?
でおい、血が出てるぞ。
ギャーギャー、うるせえと一緒に絞り出してんだ。
痛め切った冷圧を。
向こうにある赤い温泉が見えるか。
お前、血の池地獄。
ベル絞り切ってスカスカの弱やおう。ぶっ込む。
This is when Bleach wasn't as crazy and as like serious. This is when Bleach was like, yeah, like you beginning off, it was just goofy.
本当に治るのか。
黙って
使ってろ。てめえぐらいの傷なら元の倍ほども元気にしてやる。
First up, that's such a weird way to end the episode. Like that's.Like, these cliffhangers are weird. Like, at least the other ones were like, okay, but that was just random. What the heck? So thank y'all for watching. I caught up to Bleach. I'm caught up on every anime that I have been reacting to. Like I said, comment down below if there's another one that you want me to start watching and catch up to and react to. So right now,Like, obviously, this is, like, the low period for Bleach, so I'm not expecting much. But my hero just seemed like it's just not gonna stop. But we also know, like, the seasons are shorter in My Hero versus, like, Bleach. Bleach is gonna probably go for, like, 100-plus episodes. My Hero only got 25, so they gotta get it action-packed. But let me know which one y'all like more below. Do y'all rather, like, y'all liking Bleach more or y'all liking My Hero more?Or y'all just like equally loving both, or y'all just not watching either of them. So I might do a poll on that too. But like I said, thank y'all for watching. I love y'all. Anointed Gang, we are so close. We're at 9,600 subscribers. We're on the verge of 10K. I'm telling y'all, I will do the giveaway. So please follow me on Twitter and on all my other social media so y'all have a chance to win. I love y'all and have a great, great rest of your day. Deuces!